Hey, what's up, man? Hey, we gotta switch Donald out for Jack because they both do magic, so that makes sense, right?
Yeah, Wolverine Raptor, King Hearts, Final Mix.
Alright, yeah, that's what we're doing.
We're going to get whatever noodle.
Gonna go get some
That's ghouls. The page, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sweet.
It's front page in this
I world. Didn't even know.
Nuggets, that's the only
one. I just checked for no reason.
That's like the only one that I know for sure. I remember, like, for sure where it is, where it was.
Well, it's pretty easy.
Jack!
Yeah.
Jack! We have a major crisis! The Heartless are completely out of control!
I wonder why.
What?
Trying to fucking tame fire, man. It ain't gonna happen.
Experiment triggered something. Everything will be fine.
Maybe poking him with a stick might have pissed him off.
Yeah, or electrocuting him next to a bunch of crap on a table.
I was like, fuck, I told you.
Why did we
electrocute them on a table while they're passed out?
Yeah.
Totally roofied him.
He was not just a knockout Heartless.
Yeah, just like, ugh. Many alcohols.
Oh gosh, they're killing civilians. Kill them.
Oh no, we care.
Oh.
That everyone in this world is undead.
Are they? Yeah. Are they undead or are they just Halloween creatures? Zero's a ghost dog, I guess.
Yeah, he's like a legit ghost.
Yeah.
And like zombie dudes will like, their arms fall off and stuff. I don't know. They're all like real.
Yeah.
They're all legit.
Weird creature things. Like noodles.
Oh, man. All right.
There's a way for that. You can teleport from somewhere else in this planet to that fountain. I forget where it is.
Yeah, there's like some little shortcuts going on in this world.
Yeah, like noodles.
Since she's out here, right?
Oh, no. That's the game you came in. That's the game you came in. You had to go through the graveyard?
I have much more vivid memories of the second game. So I remember walking out there and then you go out to the graveyard the other way.
Yeah.
Because it's all like connected through where you start.
I thought Zero was supposed to fly through to show you. Maybe it's later and he shows you.
Ugh. It's kind of around the corner. Shout out this place too, man. What the Heartless there?
Wow.
Way.
That's like the only time it'll ever tell you to clear out the Heartless in an area before it gives you a cutscene.
Well, it's kind of a dead end. It's kind of the only thing you can do.
Yeah, exactly. So, it told you that.
Like,
anyway.
Hey, do the stuff.
Yeah, kill them like you're gonna
like,
do anyway.
Okay. Thanks. I guess.
Most people just assume you're supposed to do anyway.
Most would assume.
Sorry, practicing my death calls. Oh, nothing.
These guys are kind of douchey. They jump around.
Yeah.
So jump around!
They're annoying in freaking Chain of Memories.
Yeah, really they're annoying. The worst.
Chicken.
Oh, chicken!
Chicken!
Getting pretty intense with the chicken in this room.
Dude, these guys are just out of this
All
world
right,
chicken.
Alright, cutscene. We did it.
There's Zero.
Zero.
Aw, oh, it's a dead dog.
Zero to Hero. He's going Zero to Hero.
Show us where to go, Zero. What? Is
something what up, girl? Totally didn't see you there while we were killing shit.
Don't act like you weren't hiding from us.
We're going to have the best Halloween ever.
Again.
All we need now is your memory.
We're all gonna die.
Memory? You mean this?
No. Oh. Open your head.
No, we're gonna smash your face open. Forget me not.
Why don't you try something else?
I'm trying to play God here. It never really works out.
I created Godzilla.
Once we get the heart of the heart, they'll Trust me. No. You're going to love it.
Talk about hearts and he's just ignoring mine.
Aww.
Aw, Sally.
She loves him.
You get him in the end, man. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, you get that skeleton man in the end.
Yep, he's gonna bone her. Which could literally be anything for him. I mean, he could just hold her hand or hug her.
Yeah, that's a bone. So.
Or fuck her.
That's the obvious one. Uh-oh, lock, shock, and barrel. Barrel.
You hear that?
Yeah, I sure did.
Heart.
What should we do?
I've never seen all this movie altogether. I've just seen parts of it.
Really?
Yeah.
I've seen the movie like 50 times.
So I know everything I know basically from this game.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's how I am with, freaking Little Mermaid, I think? I've never really seen the movies.
Little Mermaid?
I only watched the show, and even that I don't really remember.
Yeah. They added that other merman dude character in the show, but she wasn't in the movie. That's that like that movie me and my brother and sister have seen like a million times. We used to watch it all the time. That one and Lion King when we were little. Those are the two movies we watched all
I've
the time.
Yeah, Lion King 700 fucking times.
Yeah.
I used to watch The Brave Little Toaster a lot.
Oh yeah.
That movie sucked, but I loved it.
I watched it on Cartoon
Network. I watched it recently and I was like, wow, this isn't very good, is it?
And I watched Fievel's Old West.
The what?
Fievel's name? Fievel? Something?
Fievel Goes West, yeah.
Goes West, yeah.
The mayor should know where it is.
What? What?
Surprise!
What? Oh, surprise. It's like, it's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
And we get
no,
it.
You're literally
surprise.
Acquiring surprise as itself.
Well, shit. It's a sack.
It's a sack,
it's
man.
A sack of bugs.
Oh,
ooh,
shit.
Ooh, did you see it inside his mouth?
I'm the Ugly Booger Man. I love that
why
song.
Why did he start singing?
It's so good.
But I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartless.
You guys are smiling. Why are you shivering?
Well, the witch was might be a mask.
Maybe.
I'm just throwing out suggestions here. But, you yes. know. Said the mayor might have it. I don't remember who his house at.
You just go through the graveyard.
Why is there a whole like transition here just for that one little area? They could just have the door that leads up to
yeah,
the
yeah, I don't know. They're chicken
stupid.
Noodles.
They're chicken noodles. Alright, okay, thanks for that.
It seems like there's a lot of pointless stuff in like these games, but
you know, I never realized how like much this game doesn't make any sense
yeah.
at all whatsoever.
A lot of
nothing
old games,
that ever happens in these games.
A lot of old games that I played, I realized recently, don't make any sense at all. I mean,
yeah,
I didn't
exactly.
know it when I was back then. Oh, look, there's a chest.
Back in the Dizay.
Back in the Dizay. Whoa!
Eat it. In.
Oh!
Oh, we got some bride jam.
Eat a green orb.
We got, what's it called? Like Lucky Strike or something? On, like.
Oh, yeah.
Me and Goofy, so I'm getting a lot of rare items.
That's good.
We're gonna need them later for the
yeah.
ultimate weapon.
You actually, yeah. It's good to get them now, so you don't have to search for them later.
I know.
I had to do a lot of searching.
I'm gonna have to, like, grind whenever we get to a point that I can actually get all the items.
Yeah.
I'm gonna grind, like, off-screen and get everything we need for the ultimate weapon.
And you have to defeat specific enemies for certain stuff, too.
Yeah.
Sucks.
The freaking rare truffles or whatever are gonna be hard.
Oh my gosh, we have to do that, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't wanna do that.
Do it in Neverland. It's the best place to do it. This is his house, right?
What? No, you have to go through the graveyard.
Oh,
but,
okay.
But get the chest, and you have to, and if you ring that doorbell three
times.
Try
to kill all these douchebags.
I think you get something if you ring the doorbell three times.
Yeah, I think it drops something from this guy.
Yeah.
Drop some shit. Number one,
sounds
baby.
Like, ah! Yeah, that's the son.
Number two. This is riveting gameplay.
Well, little cape. Let's go Spider-Man.
And not, number three, baby. Really. He's got, like, little spikies on his legs.
Yeah.
I never noticed that.
He has little tumors.
Oh, that's good.
Oh,
will no, you please kidding. Kindly get the fuck yeah. out of my... Will you kindly fuck off?
Bam!
Yeah, girl.
Bam!
Woo! 16 peas.
In a pot. In a pot.
Lucid gem. I remember those are hard to find.
You need...
Stupid lucid shit.
A bunch of gales are called from the last enemies.
Whoa! What up, brothers?
That's Aeroa, by the way.
What are you guys doing? Oh, okay. I thought they were just, like, glitching out.
That's the Aeroa one.
Woo! Oh.
You have to do it on target, so be careful.
Oh, good.
Right. You want to do one all three times in a row, one spell, so you want
to
wait for them.
No, I'm trying to, I can't see past Goofy.
Can you?
Fucking ass. Oh my
god, you want one.
In the way.
You want
always in the way.
Whichever one you don't have, so you should probably check which arts you have, unless you don't have any.
What are you talking about?
Okay, you get arts.
Oh my god, don't walk behind, I just got an angle.
You
okay.
Need, you need one of every one.
Blizzard.
Okay, now do Blizzard three times. Wait for him to do that again.
Oh, that's how you get the arts, huh?
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, so you need one of every one of them.
I forgot all about that.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll just wait.
I think you need one of every one. I'm pretty sure.
Wow. Sure glad we're doing this right now.
I should have done this at the beginning. I think I hope he doesn't disappear, because I think they do disappear if you take too long. But we're waiting for him to freaking do Blizzard one.
How about you do the thing that you should be doing?
Please.
I'm really glad I can see past Jack. My it. Jesus. There's too many damn spells in this game. Oh, God. I should have done arrow. Well, it's different for every spell, right? That you use three of? Or does it just have to be three?
It's three of that, and it gives you the arch for that spell.
Yeah, for that spell.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to hit that one, too.
It doesn't matter. I'm only going to... Okay, fuck you guys. Thanks for wasting all our goddamn time. I'm going to do that, like, off-screen. Whatever.
Do you have any of them?
Oh, my God. Probably not.
I know you can only do cure, like, at Tarzan's world, and then, like, one other world. Yeah, it moves. Isn't that creepy?
That was weird.
Oh, nuggets.
It moved my screen over there.
It did?
Yeah. Ooh. It, like, forced me to look at it. Ghosts rise from these tombstones. Check out the tombstones in order for the ghosts to appear. You get it wrong, you're in for a surprise, man. Oh, chicken.
Okay. Oh, yeah, look at it. Yeah, there we go. Oh. I think you might have missed the first one. Yeah, you did. There's three of them, but...
Yay.
Go, Trent! I'm saying same shit!
Okay, that one?
Easy.
Okay.
Examine.
Last one, and then the second one, I think?
Uh-huh. And this bitch.
There we go. Cool.
Ha-ha!
The pumpkin exploded.
Now go look at the pumpkin!
Wow, I wish the camera would let me just see that.
What pumpkin?
That pumpkin.
Exactly. Oh, God.
Jack in the box! It's a surprise!
Yay! It's you in a box.
It is! He comes out of the box. A little mini me.
He got sucked in.
Little mini me Skeletor.
Little Skeletor.
Skeletor.
Okay, this is not where we want to be.
Oh,
is there a shortcut over there?
You light the fire on the thing and you jump on it and it puts you over the wall. And you can use it to come back, so you might want to get that.
Okay. Going back then.
Chicken noodle!
Wasting time!
All along here, I just wasted my time.
It's
around here someplace.
I think it's against that. There it is right there.
See ya.
Yeah, and they can just use a jump over the wall.
What is this?
I don't know, actually.
You can't do it unless it's these guys are gone, so.
Woo! Oh, chicken noodles. Yeah, look at we are. Oh, yeah, they're back.
Yeah, I'll do it later.
Oh, okay. They're not.
It takes a lot of time.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, next episode.
Also, they only appear sometimes, so.
It's okay.
You might want to do it when you see them.
Well, I can just come back to the world and they'll be here, right?
Well, once in a while.
It's every once in a while. I know that, yeah. But do you mean like throughout the story?
There's a chance for them to appear. So. Yeah,
I mean they seem to appear pretty often in their particular places.
Yeah, I guess.
Like in friggin' what's it called? Atlantica, they were in that one room every single time.
I think it's more common in this version. Maybe.
I think it's more common in this version because in the original one on PS2, yeah. I can never get them to show up. Like I don't know.
Chicken.
Chicken.
All right, I give you.
Love you.